Listen up! The UFC Lightweight Champion, Tony Ferguson. Hey! Since that fight, and people ask me, does it feel good that Tony won off his back in the UFC? Does it feel extra special? Fuck yeah, it does, guys. Hell yeah, it does. Since day one, the 10th Planet mission for me personally was to improve the bottom game in the UFC. That was my mission. That was the mission. Focused on that. And that was 2003. Yeah. I just imagined. That was a dream to win a belt from the bottom, from the guard in the UFC. Fuck yeah, that felt extra special. Tony Ferguson. Believe it was actually happening. I did not believe it. You know, we specifically didn't strategize to put him in a triangle. That wasn't the goal. Every now and then it would pop up, say boom, right here, meat hook, it's a triangle, every now and then. But that wasn't the main goal. We had other main goals. And every fight, man, things pop up like, damn, we didn't train for that. Or shit. We did train for that, thank God. You know, and in training, Tony, we would do these drills often where we start in the worst position, on the back, in the mount, side control, and then he would take it all the way to a finish that either I would call out or a finish that he would call out and he would do, but mix it up. Always to the finish. And he was going triangles a lot on his own. And I thought in my head, like, we're gonna focus on what we're focusing on, but damn, Tony's gonna try it with somebody. He's going to it, over the ankles, toes up, perfect technique. Man, it was incredible. And people are constantly asking me, is Tony gonna get his black? When is he gonna get his black? You know, I got my black after Abu Dhabi, 2003, the day I got back, Jean Jaques handing me the black belt off his waist. He gave it to me off his waist. Jean Jaques' belt. He gave me that belt. It's right here, and I'm going to give it to Tony.
Work with them, no matter what, no age, no weight, no nothing, just always to help grow the fucking sport. Thank you, Coach, so fucking much. All my goal is to keep this shit going. That's it, that's right. Thank you, team.
With the arm not across.
Very nice.
People tripping.
Say goodbye.
Bye.